I am Thomas Farrington, president and founder of the Prostate Health Education Network. I am also a 15-year prostate cancer survivor. My experience facing prostate cancer led me to found PHEN in 2003. All black men are at high risk for prostate cancer. We're diagnosed with the disease 60% higher rate than all other men. What I tell men is that it is very important to know your prostate health. Knowledge is the best defense against prostate cancer, and you begin that by knowing the health of your prostate. So we recommend that men begin early detection testing to know their prostate health beginning at age 40, using the PSA test and the digital rectal exam, because early detection is so crucial to beating this disease should you be diagnosed with it.